I'm halfway through shooting a video of a bath installation for Bathroom Mountain. And as you can see, I've already fitted a batten against the walls and I'm about to mount the bath in place. So it needs to be fixed really well. So I'm gonna use 3C's general purpose silicone. I'm gonna put a heavy line along the back edge, all the way along there on the two battens, and then the same on the edge of the bath here. I've already peeled back the polythene here. Again, I'll put a nice heavy line across there. I'm not sealing it at this point. Once it's all set, I'll seal along the top of it, of course. This is to just bond it to the wall and to the batten. This area isn't going to be seen, so it doesn't really matter what it looks like. It's just about getting a very heavy line along that back edge. 3C's GP has a professional grade fungicide added, which makes it perfect for bathrooms, showers, wet rooms, and kitchens. Likewise with the edge of the bath, get plenty on there. That edge is probably about 50 millimeters thick, so I'm making sure I'm getting it more or less in the center. So there's a lot of silicone on there now, so I'm just gonna slowly place it down onto that batten and press it up against it. And I can feel the suction of that silicone starting to bite on there now. Remember, that silicone on there now isn't sealing this, of course. It's just gluing it against the wall. Then a couple of angle brackets will be fitted into the batten on the underside of the bath itself and into the batten that I put on earlier on both sides. That way, it will not move. Now, before I completely tighten them two brackets up either side and the silicone is still wet, I put some weight in the bath. Some people fill this up with water, but I've just put some dust sheets in it and three bags, 25 kilos of gravel. So there's about 75K in there and I'm myself sitting on it. And I'm just going to run a line of the silicone now, right the way along this edge here. So I'm just going to clean my finger with the silicone wipe and then press down that silicone so it completely fills that gap. Don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel to see further how-to videos. But if you just want to know more about the vast range of products, the 3C stock, head over to their website.